of the thing of the word. The late great Britain once described this in the beginning half three, the roof raised on this side of the Iranian covered to the robbery. We're off the arrow.
We'll be right back.
DRS within 1 second of the car and in the DRS zone. Watch your pace, we've been all the biggest down, but there appears to have been multiple stop vehicles on the track. We'll be right back.
I'll see you. We'll be right back. You. We'll be right back. Yeah. Don't look back, we're here to stay. A life we knew would come one day. And this is it, the borderline to where the future leaves us behind. The fire will burn and never die. Looking through the eyes of a brand new life. The soldiers find me, just find me. Sparks will fly if we scream now. This is not how we're going to go. We are the ones who will never let go. Watch us fall.
We'll be right back. need. Atoms fall apart. Solar flares arrive. Buildings collapse. Only a few will survive.
Gone.
A new
managed to win.
I saw that today with our.
Here we are, this strange to the podium, taking this on top once again. Sublime race today, and a stunning win. Let's have a look then at the driver standings. What's the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was driver of the day, Ant?
Stroll certainly put in an impressive performance today. No doubt his team and fans are extremely proud.
Let's move on to the constructors. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. Meanwhile, look from Aston Martin this weekend, who put themselves further up the order. Well, what end to another fantastic week of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you the next one.